This is SeaTalk, monthly ocean news. The clearnose skate is so common in the state of Delaware, anglers often catch them by accident when fishing for other species. However, that doesn't mean that these skates are well understood. To remedy this, researchers at the University of Delaware are currently studying what clearnose skates eat during their migration from the Gulf of Mexico. Using mucus, muscle, and blood samples, scientists can determine what fishes these skates are feeding on while in the region. Diet is an important detail in learning more about food webs and the ecosystem in the Delaware Bay. In general, clearnose skates eat small fish, crustaceans, and mollusks. This is SeaTalk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.